I need you to go to the specified coordinates and acquire a certain van for me. And mind the local fauna. By that, I mean the animals. Briefs attached.
No! Already said I don't give a shit. Uh-huh.
Last chance to buy a luxury apartment in the dollop of sunshine. Watch your investment blossom.
Okay, can you check the...
Maelstrom, man. Almost too fucking easy. Duped them like dogs.
Dude, what do you expect? Those tin men buzzed their front pages open with fucking chainsaws. If we juiced and went full rage on the total dance, did the young bodies still next Tuesday?
Van we're looking for. Check out these tracks, though. Go deeper down the tunnel.
Well, maybe. Yeah, thanks.
Thank you.
No, already said I don't give a shit. Maybe. Yeah, same. Okay.
My bank account, bitch.
Just like I got my wish, time to bust down here and rip.
Had it on my face, yeah, my heart's heartbreak. all the way.
You just raked in a hefty heap of eddies and have those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. I think I'll close this contract and hold on to your number for a while.
Ugh, don't bump me, kid!
What do I do?
Thank you.
Devs. Fuck. Told you this was a bad idea. Chill, okay? Delta in a sec. Why's everyone got it out for me?
Hey, ou même là-bas. Want to join? Come. We have beer. Here. You take. You from where?
I'm from Haywood.
Haywood? You have roller coasters there? No? That's what I thought.
Oh, how about now? No?
Any minute now.
He just needs to focus. That's all.
Will you fuck off already?
Never been on one of these.
Ah, thanks. No pressure.
Trying to get her up and running again?
Mm-hmm. A few hours now.
Haven't given up yet?
Femme Bouchou. I want a ride. In Jean, we trust.
You mind if I give it a shot?
Be my guest. There's not helping, that for sure. Thank you.
Often?
When there is time. As you know, the rest of the time we steal cars and bake sweet potato. As one does in Pacifica.
Should be all set to go.
Comment? You serious?
Dump the safety mechanisms and switch down the emergency power.
Hey, you hear that? Who wanna go first?
I think I drank too much.
What if we stop in the middle?
Let him go first. He the one who fixed it.
Hold my beer. We're doing this, B.
All right, fine.
Hey, that's the spirit. We sit back and watch.
Think you're gonna scream like a little girl.
see in this?
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Fuck yeah!
I almost shit myself from watching you. Bill?
You can come with us to the beach, if you want.
So? Tomorrow we fire up the Ferris wheel?
Hey, anything possible now.
Tomorrow we were supposed to swim.
This was a good day.
Part of the Voodoo Boys.
Don't ask questions like these. Not safe.
I'm looking to buy some Preem streetwear.
You've come to the right place, Zomi Pam.
Girl, where'd you get those ladies done?
Oh, there's a ripper in Japantown. Do you for a smile.
Nah, come on. No such thing as a free lunch.
Гнида!
think of junk food.
Pacifica, the sunny side of Night City.
Ah!
You've got a medical license, right?
Well, I finished veterinary school.
So you're a vet. That's reassuring.
In order to understand people, you have to look at animals too.
Thought the whole point of a vet was treating animals, not humans.
Look around. Do you see any animals? Vets are a dying breed, too. You'd think that the few 1%ers with pets would need a vet. But no, they're implanted. They need ripper docks. And farms. Well, you know, all the meat's vac grown.
I want to stock up on some meds.
Choose whatever you like, as long as you can afford it.
V, this time, I needed to restore the natural balance in this city. A Valentino dropped the cup and has gone unpunished. You can change that. If you find out who's covering for the ganger, I'll pay extra. Spec attached.
First thing, seeing him after his place shut down. Just sat on our couch, quiet.
Come the fuck out. I'ma fucking die here waiting.
This.
Can you spot the two things that don't match?
I give up.
Hint one, Militech. Hint two, Valentino's.
Hello? Probably one of my groupies.
Would have thought.
Well, well, either they're planning a costume party, or they're gearing up for a different sort of party. I'm intrigued in either case.
Jose, you thought you broke the leash, but we merely loosened it.
The deal was to attack your convoy, not an entire fucking Arasaka facility!
You're testing our friendship, Jose.
You... Puta!
Go ahead, back away, make your noise. Show me you're all so dangerous. Then scamper away like mice. It's nothing you couldn't handle. Pleasure talking as always.
Fucking pinche ramera de mierda.
I'm sorry. God grant me the patience to track down that bastardo!
It's V. Took care of Jose.
Nice work. Really, really nice work. Did you learn who busted him out after he killed that badge?
Arasaka.
Arasaka. You're telling me a megacorp was involved in the killing of some ordinary beat cop?
Joffrey's death was an accident. Jose was covered for another reason.
I'm still listening.
He and his crew were hired to launch a full-blown assault on an Arasaka facility, and to do it using Militech equipment.
Attacking Arasaka. On Arasaka's behalf. Shit. You need to get out of there.
Seeing as I'm already here, I could stick around, try to find out more.
Won't find nothing you don't already know. Location's already blown.
You know more than you're telling. Spill.
I'm just speculating here, but...
out with it.
There's a good chance that Arasaka's looking to pick a serious fight with Militech. Maybe even all-out war.
And? Jose's hit was meant to be their excuse? Kinda slim, don't you think?
It's not just Jose. I've heard of other cases. Same MO. This runs deep, V.
And Militech. They must have noticed Arasaka's moves.
Likely. But Militech doesn't want war. They will delay, prepare, and prepare some more.
That info's worth a healthy heap in some circles.
Not this time, no. Not my board, not my game. See you around, V.
Yeah, be seeing you.